Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on Oligopoly, Cournot, Nash Equilibrium. In case of any query with regard to any of our tutorials, you can give us a call on this number. And if you wish to know more about us, you can check in our website. So this is a question. The question says that there are two identical firms that produces good X. The cost function of both the firms are given to us. Okay. Now the demand P is determined by the following demand curve, where Q denotes Q1 plus Q2, and we need to determine Cournot equilibrium and profit of each firm at this equilibrium. So let's get started. We know that profit is given by total revenue minus total cost. So total revenue for firm 1 will be P into Q1. So it will be 300 minus Q1 minus Q2. So I'm substituting Q1 by Q1 plus Q2 into Q1. So this will be 300 minus Q1 square minus Q1 Q2. Let us calculate the profit. For first firm, it will be total revenue minus total cost. So this is 300 minus Q1 square minus Q1 Q2 minus 60 Q1, which is the cost function. Okay. So now we will calculate or find out the first order derivative and set it equal to 0. So first order condition. So, derivative of profit function with respect to Q1, holding Q2 constant. So, we have here it will be 300 into Q1, which I skipped. So, it will be 300 Q1. And then I can rewrite this as 240 Q1. Minus Q1 square minus Q1 Q2. So if I'll take the first order derivative of the profit function, it will be with respect to Q1, then it is something like this. And set it equal to 0. So I'll get Q1 is equal to 120 minus 0.5 Q2. Now this is nothing but firm's one reaction function. Firm one's reaction function. So because firm 2 has the same cost structure, firm 2 has same cost structure, we'll have the firm 2's reaction function will be given by this. Okay. Now let me mark these two equations, this as 1 and this as 2. So this 2 represents the firm's 2 reaction function. Now after getting these, we will substitute the value of Q2 in equation 1. So substituting 2 in 1, what we get, let's see. So Q1 is equal to 120 minus 0.5, 120 minus 0.5 Q1. So I'll get, or after simplification, Q1 will be equal to 80. So by symmetry, it means that Q2 will also be equal to 80. Okay, because they are identical firms. Now if I substitute these two value in the demand function, I can determine the price. So price is nothing. Price was given by 300 minus Q, and Q is Q1 plus Q2. So it is minus 160. So the price comes to be $140. Now we also need to say what are the profits at the Nash equilibrium. So to calculate the profit, so profit is equal to total revenue, which is 140 is the price into quantity. This is total revenue less the total cost, which is nothing but total cost was given by 60 Q1, so 60 into 80. So we can write this as 80 into 80, which is nothing but $6,400. And profit of the second firm will be 140 into 80 minus 60 into 80, so it will be the same figure, that is $6,400. Therefore, the profit is this for both the firms in the Cournot-Nash equilibrium. So I hope this short tutorial on oligopoly was helpful. If it was, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching.